So write the equation of the tangent line at x equals 1. So first we need to find the slope, which you find by getting the derivative of f of x. So f prime of x. So we use a power rule to get 10x and 2, and then 3 is a constant, so its derivative is 0 plus 1 over pi, and then the derivative of sine is cosine. And then we chain on the inside, which would just be pi. So then we want to find when x equals 1. So you plug in 1 for x. So these pi's cancel, and then you just have the cosine pi, which cosine of pi's over here. It's negative 1, comma 0, so the cosine is negative 1. And we get 7. So that's our slope. So this is our equation so far. We know the slope, and the x is 1. So then we need to find the y value. So we plug in 1 to f of x. So f of 1. So we just get rid of that. Then we're left with 1 over pi times sine of pi. Sine of pi is 0, so times 0. So your y value is 0.